Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 113. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 113. It says if A is greater than or equal to negative 1, then A minus 4 must be, and then we have four options to choose from. So, it seems like it could be a tough problem, but if you remember that you can do anything you want to an inequality problem as long as you do the same thing on both sides, just like an equation, it's actually very easy. And the one extra condition is if you multiply or divide both sides of the inequality by a negative value, then you have to flip the direction of the inequality symbol. So I want to know what a minus 4 is. Well, I can just put a minus 4 on both sides and it'll tell me. So a minus 4 on the left, greater than or equal to negative 1 minus 4. I added a negative 4 on both sides. I don't have to flip the direction of the inequality symbol because I'm adding a negative. It's when I multiply or divide that I would have to flip it. So a minus 4 is what I'm looking for, greater than or equal to, and I'll just simplify the right-hand side, negative 1 minus 4. Becomes negative 5. So I have a minus 4 is greater than or equal to negative 5. So that they're asking me what about a minus 4, and I found it. Now if you look at the options, some of them have, instead of the inequality symbols, it's written out. So I want greater than or equal to. This is greater than, it doesn't say or equal to. So it's close, so you have to pay attention. This one has the or equal to, but it's less than. It's option D that is the correct answer, greater than or equal to negative 5, greater than or equal to negative 5. So option D is the answer for this problem.